Hey everybody, it is I, Hidden Flame. Welcome back for another Shining Force Randomizer. Could not find anything on the whole atom issue. Let's go to Roof House now. See Maho here. He is honest and can help you. Who's Maho? So long ago, Rando, the ancients forged the cities of Gridania and Runefast. Though back then, Runefast was called Pretoria. Was I? Oh, yes. Gridania held the western gate of the ancients, while Pretoria held the one on the east. Guardians, protect, you know. Though Pretoria has fallen into evil hands, the gate remains and still functions. Dark Soul entered the castle of the ancients through the eastern gate. You must enter Runefast and fight your way to the gate. Good luck, Rando. Let's see, is he over here by chance? No. I couldn't stop it. Yeah, well, should've. Well, that's the jail. Figure it out. So apparently it didn't show it, but there is a story where the hero and Kane are brothers from the past. Kane was corrupted, the hero was not. And so they were forced to fight at the tower. He learns this. He goes mourn grief. I might actually play Rise of the Dark Dragon so you guys can know the full story. I don't even know why they didn't put it in the game. Wait a minute. Did he automatically join? Yeah, he automatically joined. Okay, cool. That's why I could never find him. I'm not gonna use him, but hell. Coda. Hey, sweetie. What you doing? Oh, is somebody petting you? The last promotion to Skylord. I'm gonna keep with this group. I'm gonna go make sure his ring isn't broken. Deals? Oh. Okay. No? Okay, cool. That's totally different. Why? There's only one more guy to get. He's in the final chapter. Am In my opinion, he's the coolest character in the entire game. And that's Hanzo. Well, let's immediately get out of here. To the south, fly through and fast. Your army approach. You must fight your way in. This is another terrible map. I gotta get right there. Okay, so I usually take an army down this way and come around while my main force comes this way. But I don't think I'm going to this time. He ain't going anywhere. Okay, let's get the flyers. I think I only have one flyer. Now I think about it. Let's get the flyers going. Oh, wait, there's only one of them. Oh yeah, Guns is a beastman. We can get moving. The archers. Nice three. Got some Cerberi out there. Yeah, well, straight at him. Because he's in like a freaking tank. Boom. I think in Rise of the Dark Dragon, they made him a flying unit when he gets promoted. It's gonna be a pain in the butt to get through. Screw it. He has the option, might as well do it. Thank you. Hunts is having a field day with this. Freaking ballista is what she has. It's not bolt 2, which was nice. Well, priest 3 is nice, bolt 2 is better in my opinion. Come on, hit the wrong button. Yeah, okay. No real kill? Okay. Was that supposed to hurt? See if I can get the horseman gone. Ah, shit, never mind. I'm trying to mute my mic for a second. All the ones trying to get over here, it is. Oh, come on, it's dead again. Okay. bark, bark. Now he's dead. Dog got the bird. Oh shit, she got attacked. Really, Pele, you're better than that. You're so much better than that. If Gore can do more damage to you, that's sad. Pele's been like my main fighter since day one. Knock that off, buddy. Should have saw that coming. Let's back him off for a minute. Hitters are in the back there. I think Gun's dead, finally. Nope. Still not. Come on, Guns, do some roadkill. Or not. Bloody hell. Bad choice, but okay. Can't even reach. This can though. Shit. Can't play on this on the controller, this is just me being too impatient. Double hit. Actually. Oh yeah, go for it. Or Musashi. He hasn't seen any kind of action in this battle. He's just moseying on along. Why waste magic? Do this. Okay. Burn him. Burn him alive. Well, he's a skeleton, so. Fire may or may not work. Okay, it does. If I can get everybody around him, so we can get a aura going. So we can get Musashi in here. Dang it. We already lost two people. Still no crack. Does she have aura? No. Nah, he'll be fine. Out of my way. But really? That was weird. Whatever. Still had Jethro and Bolt. Nope, too far. Poor Musashi didn't get anything in this. Poor guy. Oh well. not run down, to run fast. The Shining Force are now in a desperate race against time. The Dark Dragon is awakening. Okay, we got 3 more battles, I believe. Let me double check before we end it. Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4 battles. 5 battles. Oh, okay. It's 30 total battles. We just did number 25. Okay. I will see you guys in the next episode.